Thank you, Brad, and I'd be back for the rest of the ceremony, but in the event of the day, in John the Fire.